Looking good, Juliana. Juliana Rancic enjoyed a swim with her six-month-old baby son, Edward Duke, during a Hawaiian holiday. Juliana and husband Bill spent some quality time together on vacation with their latest addition to the family, baby Edward. The TV presenter, who flaunted her enviable figure in a one-piece black halter swimsuit, looked happy as she cuddled Edward in the water at the pool of her hotel. And Edward's dad, Bill, later joined them for a swim. Rancic recently told US Weekly that despite the addition of Edward, who was born via gestational surrogate, she still puts her marriage first. Seems like Edward has definitely put a smile on their faces.